You seen them bring up LeBron in the trial?
Oh, they brought up LeBron.
Man, look here, man.
They was playing lifestyle, all that. They thug.
Hey, they got the LeBron saying slime.
That's what I said. Look like he coming home. Everybody looked like he coming home, man. Goddamn music and the shit.
Look at this. This is dick riding to the core. Look at this shit, man.
Man, Bron part of the culture.
Did Thug's defense bring this up?
I think so, right? Like maybe, right? Because
it would be the smart thing to do.
Because if
the prosecutor asked Slug, aka Tick, if he ever seen Serena Williams crip walk at the Wilmington, LeBron James slime handshake was brought up.
Serena is a goat for that too.
Yeah, but does that make them gang members, though?
Man, that makes them the most prominent athletes in the world, man.
Do a video, put out a video, wiping nose, saying slime to his teammates.
I'm saying LeBron James, he got a different handshake for each player.
Yeah. So describe.
I'll stand the objection.
Describe what you remember seeing LeBron James doing when you say he has a different handshake for your player.
An objection to relevance.
It'll be relevant in a minute. I will tie it up in a moment.
They're trying to get the fuck off that stand. Question, you see how he's looking around like, when am I?
Yes. All right, go ahead. What do you remember LeBron James doing with each individual teammate that you described? You can tell the jury.
He do a lot of stuff.
Did one of them include wiping nose, saying slime? If you remember, if you don't remember, it's okay, Mr. Stevens.
I mean, LeBron may have did it.
Okay.
Slime.
LeBron is the most prominent basketball player of our time, and if he says slime, does that make him a gang member?
It made him a dick rider, nigga.
Nah, don't make him no dick rider, man. It just go to show you that them folks ain't got nothing on Thug, home.
Wait, question though, right? So
this iconic.
If I get M's. And I start doing handshakes with them white boys that I made M's with and start saying on 6-0. Is that dick riding? Dick riding.
It ain't dick riding. It's just that the culture is taking over. That mean that the culture is reaching nigga Squareville. That's what happened, nigga.
Man,
nigga.
Go ahead and play your crib walking right fast, man.
That's crazy, man.
Come on now.
Nah, man. They ain't crip walking, man.
Yeah, man. Yeah, and she won. Nah, she won Wimbledon.
Right. Aren't they from LA?
They from Compton.
They from Compton. Right?
Yeah, but that's not
they're
crip
part
walking,
of the, so part that? Of the culture, man.
Like, that's a dance that, bro. That's I done it. Seen.
Snoop did it on
white
the Super Bowl.
Do, man. Just, you know.
Serena did it. Man, look.
But that was a slime handshake, but that ain't crip walking.
Wait, I was.
You
oh,
built
right.
for this cop shit.
Got
his
bill.
He's built for this cop shit. Like, he's built for this shit. Like, he is blinded to shit and all that on purpose. Because that's a bitch and that's a nigga, bro. It's just like he's naturally built for this police shit.
Love Serena, man.
You are built for this, bro. You might want to go get a second job, bro. Fucking with them people.
Either a really bad crip walk.
Did you? Now, that I could tell you it's not the best version. Now,
did his slime immaculately. I'm talking about slime, you feel me? That, come on now, bro. That's some, you know, like, come on now, bro. Like you know, like that's like, right? Like, there's some white, like, again, like, I done seen, like,
but
white
girls.
But
you know what she was insinuating, though, right?
Did you?
Listen.
Even how bad it was. It doesn't matter if it was bad, right?
She
it was still an insinuation of something, right? Like, you could tell. Like, that's why you know. What kind of walk would that insinuate? Even if it's the worst version of them all, right? What would that insinuate?
It has some mechanisms of a crip walk. Yes, I agree. But it's so bad that I can't even tell.
She came from the West Coast.
It's so bad.
And she won Wimbledon.
Tell, but you just said you can tell what it insinuates.
Yeah, of course.
Come on, bro.
She a winner.
Come on,
bro. I love Serena. She make you proud to be black.
Man, fuck Serena, man.
No, man, don't say that, Flacco.
Man, what?
Don't say fuck Serena, man.
White boy
put
fucker.
She didn't put in too much work, man. She deserved everything she got.
Hey, listen, man.
She iconic.
Hey, shout out to Serena, man.